Hello, we're Netherhall
and we're here at Bloodstock 2017.
Hello, welcome.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Tired. I'm knackered. I'm shattered.
I got here on Thursday. I normally come on a Friday. I'm getting too old for this.
You've been partying.
Kinda, yeah. Not last night though. I thought, busy day, I'll take it easy.
Yeah, and fair enough.
That was talking, no. But when are you playing today?
We're playing at 4:30 today, new blood stage.
So you've had the whole weekend to be nervous about playing.
We have indeed, and it's finally setting in now, isn't it?
Nervous since the Metal to the Masses competition that we had to play to get our slot at the Bloodstock. We've been buzzing ever since, so for months. And now it's finally just come quick, and now we're here.
So what tips have you been taking from other bands playing?
Pardon, say that again.
What tips have you been taking when you're watching another band and think, yes, let's do that?
We have noticed the bands giving it everything that they've got, engaging with the audience and giving the crowd a real good one. So we're going to take some influence from that. Really step it up today, aren't we? Yeah,
everyone's saying the same thing. Like, they're saying to take it in because as soon as you're on there, you're off stage and it's all done.
That's what every band has said. They've said that they've went on stage and I think it was a guitar player from Ash and Crown told me, just look up. Just make sure in your set you look up because you blink and it's gone.
Exciting.
It is indeed.
Yeah,
man.
So where are you from?
We're from Birmingham.
Okay, that's your father.
Local lad, yeah.
Okay, what's the go-to track to listen to of yours?
You can find Immacula on our EP, Immacula. That would be our go-to track.
That's nice.
Okay. Describe your music in one word each.
Atmospheric.
Spacey.
Different. Ambient.
Okay. Interesting. Oh, that sounds alright.
Yeah, man.
Oh, I might be able to see you now. I'm on it. Okay, where are you going to be playing later on in the year? Where can we see you?
We've got Slide Rooms, Midlands Metal Crusade. What's the date on that one?
It's November.
Yeah,
that's probably the next big one that we've got coming up.
Yeah.
Then we're going to try and probably just work in the studio, get some new stuff nailed down, I reckon.
Yeah.
Hopefully get a new EP out by next year.
Yeah, man.
If all goes to plan.
Okay, make sure you come to Nottingham so we can check you out as well.
We're going to be trying to get all over the place in the next year. So.
Trying to get out there. Okay. And I'd like you to give each other something, a nice quality you like about another. So you can go around in a circle, say something nice you like about the next person.
Hello, Sam. I love your amazing bass playing abilities.
I love how I can lock in with you on the drums playing the bass, man.
That's so sweet.
I've known this dude for all my life and I still haven't hit him once, so I love that man. My best friend.
13 years, it's been a long time.
So, what about Luke?
Year 7. Right, okay. I absolutely do love your guitar playing and your tone.
Oh, bless you, man.
Awesome. And your voice, you got a good voice too.
Same with you, bro.
Excellent, do you want a big group hug?
I feel like we need to. Excellent.
Get into it.
Okay, so we are writing a song this weekend.
Okay.
We're doing it like the story where you fold the paper over.
Right.
So our last line is the only one you get to know, which was, open it up like a parcel.
Ooh.
We've got to come up for the next.
Yeah, you got to write the next line.
Something about spiral, maybe.
Oh, man.
Spiral.
These are cool.
Open it up like a parcel. Drop it down. Drop it down the endless spiral. Drop it down the endless spiral.
The endless spiral. Nice. All right. I like it.
Yeah, man.
Thank you very much, Neverhall.
Thank you very much.
Have a good set. Enjoy the rest of the weekend.
Thank you very much. Wicked.